Alright guys, welcome back to another video. So to put this in short, yes, I did get the RGB, and in this video I'll be telling you guys how I got the RGB and what the RGB dye is worth, and there will be some gameplay of me using the RGB in the background. So to start off, basically 3 days ago I got the RGB from my friend Lethal in a trade, and he gave me this dye for free, and I was honestly really shocked that he sent me this for free. So huge thanks to him for all of this. Also, you may have noticed he didn't just give me the RGB, he also sent me a Jagfoss, Rainbow Sniper, Rainbow SMG, and Rainbow AK. This is honestly unbelievable, but the items are actually permanent in my inventory, so I'm not having these items for a loan or just to like bait you guys. These items are actually mine, and this trade happened 3 days ago, and I finished editing the video now. So the only way to obtain an RGB is you either buy an RGB from a person who already has it, or you have to spin for it. And if you're trying to spin for an RGB, it's really hard to get an RGB from spins just because there's a 0.01% chance of getting an RGB from a spin, so you have to be extremely lucky. So just to go over how rare the RGB is, there are only 51 RGBs existing in the world right now at the time of this recording, and the estimated value of this skin is 520,000 KR. There has only ever been one RGB sold on the market, and the price of that RGB was 410,000 KR, but I think the RGB is worth around 600,000 KR plus. This item will only go up in price from now on since it's a dye and it's so rare, and it would get vaulted from spins when Season 3 comes out. Anyways guys, that was the video for today. I'll make a video on the Jagfoss to showcase the skin since a lot of people don't have it. And of course, I can't thank Lethal enough for gifting me all these skins, so huge thanks to him. Anyways guys, have a good day.